Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlogadag Reacts. For this video reaction, let's go to Indonesia. Salamat pagi, salamat siang, terima kasih to our Indonesian friends. And this is such a moving and very like true story that we'll be doing a reaction for today. As you can see on my thumbnails, this is just a story of Rina as she attended a wedding on her ex. Of course, the title itself is sad, and I know that we can learn something about this video also. The way the video was shown, that we have to learn something about it at the end of this video. I really want to hear also with you at the comment section, what are your thoughts with regards to this video. The title of this video that we need to do some reaction for today is the story of Rina, an Indonesian girl who attends the wedding of her ex-boyfriend. And credit to the owner also with the video to Jean Clauden. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with Jean Clauden, the owner of this video. And if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this one or any Indonesian videos or any video that you can suggest, drop it in the comment section. Love to read and respond to you all and make your video requests. And I really want you to connect also with my co-reactors all the way from Germany, Sony Reacts. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with Sony Reacts. And I'll put in here also, guys, betrothal or like the arranged marriage existed all over the world, especially a Muslim country or any other religion that practice a betrothal or arranged marriage. We know that no matter what will happen, even that you have a girlfriend or boyfriend, but if the family will arrange for you something for you that you get to be married, you don't have any choice of it. And we have to respect also with that one. Let's get to it, guys. Enjoy watching.
Wow.
Cukup TV Dewang punya gawe, oke. NKRI harga mati, di VS selalu di hati.
So this is the owner of the video, Jean Clauden. This is Rina. She's beautiful. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is the boyfriend. This is the ex-boyfriend. And this is the new wife. Oh, she's beautiful and amazing too. Because she attended the wedding of her ex-boyfriend for 6 years. Oh, it's long enough, my goodness. This is really like painful for someone that you love for 6 years and you will be singing with him, married to another woman. Really, really sad. imagine to the ladies. It's so heartbreaking. Even the mother of Rina was there. Oh, the sister. I know how sad she was. Even that you can say that she just went. Rina got really depressed after the incident. Oh, that's really heartbreaking. She really cannot move on. There is still on recovery and making herself whole. Of course, might be that would be her first love of her life, and then seeing this room, there is something really happens on her. It's going good. I wish she will move on, and she will be doing well in a couple of days and months maybe, because I cannot imagine the feelings, the emotions, seeing and attending the wedding, the love of your life. But if betrothal exists, also witness a lot of things like this one, an arranged marriage, because I was educated, and I have a lot of Muslim friends also when I was having my college years in the university. But the acceptance, the love and respect when you are letting go to someone. Of course, there are other people. I've known that they just are killing themselves, or because they cannot accept the fact. And this is the video that the acceptance of Rina, the way how she just are letting go of the love of her life to someone else. Of course, you have nothing to do about it, because betrothal, arranged marriage exists in your culture. No matter what it is, guys, we have to respect because that's part of their culture. And I know Rina will be sooner or later, she will like move on and accept all the facts, even though that seeing at the end of this of the video, seeing those like rooms that where she at, my God, the saddest thing that happens to your life. And I know you will be moved on with such positivity and with great lives also. I know that there's a lot of friends, families that love you, Rina. And we are here to support also with you, my goodness. This is such a painful to watch video, but there is something that you can get also with this one. Because the way how Rina faced with that the wedding that she attended, that she really accept. I know that she wished well to the wedding, of course, too, especially to the bride that loved him. I love the way how Rina did on this one. Just letting it go peacefully so that the bride and then the groom can understand also that it is okay now. And I know that for Rina's side, it's not okay still, but she's just on a recovery, and I know things will be okay in the future also. And I hope and I wish you well also, Rina. In God's time, you will be okay. And thank you so much for this amazing video, very inspirational. Everybody can learn from it, and we have to respect others' cultures and religion also. Thank you so much, Jean Claudin, for this beautiful and amazing video. And I hope, guys, you enjoyed watching with this one. And if you do, and if you really want to see the full video, it's in the description box below. And if you like this video, guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and share and subscribe also with my channel. This is Junris Plagadag React saying stay humble, stay positive, guys. To connect my second account is in the description box below. To connect my social media account is in here, guys. Thank you so much and mabuhay po tayong lahat. God bless everyone. Salamat siyang. Salamat pagi. Terima kasih to our Indonesian friends. Bye-bye, guys, and see you on my next video reaction. Have a good day, everyone. God bless po.